open the Zonal Statistics tool. Set the input zone data to watersheds and the zone field to shed name. Set the input value raster to precip vol km. Name the output shed precip vol and set the statistic to sum. Run the tool.